Not really.
Come on. We've been riding shoulder to shoulder for over a year now.
Soon there'll be a new rookie sitting in that seat annoying the crap out of me for 12 hours a day.
So you're not going to miss riding with me? Not all?
It's a job, not happy hour.
Denial? Check.
What?
Nothing.
So, you teach full-time?
No, just nights and weekends. My day job is civil rights litigation. And then there's lecturing, the writing, the cable news hits.
When do you sleep?
Sleep? What's that? Oh, is that what you were doing in my class on Monday?
What? No, sometimes I hold a blink for a really long time.
You sure lying to your teacher is the way to go here?
Actually, now that I hear it out loud, I'd like to revise my answer.
Yeah. So, given how busy you are, why take the time for a ride-along?
Well, I'm finishing up a book on the future of policing. What would you say is the biggest challenge you face day to day?
Finding a safe bathroom.
Yeah, but that is true. I mean, we can't use a stall bathroom for safety reasons. The door has to go floor to ceiling. And the location of the bathroom is also very important so that not a lot of people can see us entering and leaving.
7-15, residential burglary alarm, 1330 Monrovia.
$100, it's an accidental trigger. That is a hard pass.
She's kidding. No way we blow off a service call. Copy. Respond.
Do you see yourself as my mentor?
No. I'm your TO. It's my job to make sure you're not dangerously incompetent when you hit the streets without supervision tomorrow. You know, when I was a rookie, I couldn't wait to get off probation.
Oh, I am excited. Believe me. But I also know the importance of acknowledging your loss when going through something like this.
Acknowledging your loss? What is this, some intro to psych closure BS?
It's not BS. It's a widely used psychological model to help people cope with the end of a relationship.
Relationship?
Partnership, mentorship, whatever you want to call it.
Look, I don't want to call it anything. It's not like you won't see me tomorrow at the station. You know, what's there to talk about?
A lot. I have a list.
So, a list.
You know, littering is a $250 fine.
Worth it. What are you smiling about?
Well, we were at denial, but now we've moved to anger. It's progress.